Hey everyone, how's it going? Sound my throat. Anyway, so how's it going? Today is a bonus XP weekend. I decided to take advantage of it by, doing what I normally do, training at a different nation except being my eastern island. Well, I got my own island here, as you can see. Also, I unlocked the, what's it called? That power? Something inspired of effort? Hang on a minute. Oh, the expired effort, which will allow me to gain 2% more XP when training gathering skills, which could be helpful when training definition for that real pet. Yep. Yeah, I'm not sure if all of this will work here with the extra energy, but hey, who knows. Alright. I'm sorry, it's just the lagging's just being, complicated. I mean the internet, Okay, I'm back, alright, I'm not sure I switched back to ancient spells. Alright. Sorry, I don't know what that music was all about. Just out of nowhere there. Okay, so apparently my light creature's ability isn't working here. The energy crusher shrinkshaw is working well, but yeah, it's kind of weird. Oh well, I'll just keep him covering me for a while.
Thank you. Thank you.
Honestly, I thought we couldn't get Chronicles from the ancestor entries. My bad. Plus, I wasn't paying attention because I was still doing some art for AV's spiritual model.
Thank you.
I gotta recharge my prayer. Yeah. The reason I didn't bring a dark shard is because, well, I forgot. In fact, I don't need it later. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm sorry for those dead Moai heads. I mean, sometimes I wonder how they died. Old age or natural causes? I don't know. Rest in peace, their souls. Honestly, I thought that was going to be the real pet. That always tricks me. Thank goodness I'm not on stream during times like this. I'm working on pushes right now, like giving mine or something, and I guess, yeah, I'm really starting to like it. I show you, but, you know, I don't know, just not sure how. Just, I'm not as fancy as others. Oh, that's all of it. Yeah. Yep.